remix.
I got a boo, and there's hearts all over the world tonight.
Karina.
Hearts all over
Chris
the world
Brennan.
Tonight.
I need you, boo. Oh, I gotta see you, boo.
Hey.
And the hearts all over the world tonight. Say the hearts all over the world tonight. Hey, little mama, ooh, you're a stunner. Hot little figure, yes, you a winner. And I'm so glad to be yours. You're a class all your own. And ooh, little cutie, when you talk to me, I swear the whole world stops. You're my sweet.
The last Thanksgiving,
Thanksgiving. We need to do some contribution towards our Imeco International, which the USA, they have taken their part. The Canada is not left out as well. The Europe people, they are not left out as well. So it is our duty now to make sure we enhance the work of God at Imeco. And the lot of money that we need. So we suggested that during this time of the harvest, we will be launching, because it's a lot of money. And we employ an individual that can support us. Please do not hesitate to contact the shepherd or any one of the administrative. Yes, we are doing it now, but we should let them know, because it's something that we are starting now. So please, we are doing it now. If you can support us individually, that's okay. We will be dancing and be launching it as well. And we please for your support from today on. And God will bless us as we do so in Jesus' name. Let us carry the work of God forward, and it shall be well with us. In Jesus' name I pray.
So please, this money is for the development of Celestial City at Imeco. That is where the headquarters of Celestial Worldwide is. There's a construction going on, and I want you to be part of it. So we're going to put a tray down, put a reasonable amount of money to support the development of Imeco project. There's a blessing that is attached to it. If you do it, you will see this, the hand of God in your life. Then put the tray down, please. Please just give us some song.
Oh, yeah.
Let us stand up to glorify God. It's time for thanks offering to stand before God. This is the last offering of pastor's offering.
one of us who are going to raise our voices as one to thank our Lord Jesus Christ for manifesting his loving kindness through our Father Baba S.B. Joshua to establish this boat of the last salvation that we all are partaker of it, that we are enjoying the grace of it. We're going to pray also for the family that is left behind. Likewise, the life of our acting pastor, Pastor Mobino Friday Oshofa. Thou should pray for him for sound health, long life, prosperities. And likewise, the glory of the Lord should shine upon this diocese to strengthen the life of all the shepherds of this diocese and all the pillars, which are the mother celestials, the elders, the brothers, the sisters, the prophet, prophetess, that have been helping these parishes to grow. May the Spirit of the Lord and the glory of this harvest be also their portion. Prayers in Jesus' name. Agbara Adura Olua.
This church, we that are carrying the cross, I pray all what we want will not take heavy away from us.
Amen.
Hey, you will lead us.
Amen.
You will guide us.
Amen.
And all our father that have gone out, that have walked very tirelessly in this noble celestial church, those that have gone to you, Father, count them what you
are.
And all the families, the shepherds left behind, Father, continue to take care of their family.
Amen.
Take care of your church.
Amen.
When we meet again in 2025 on this land, I pray for the son. For when he comes, to establish this parish, you never see what is coming. You never see this day. But if, hey, through you, I know that you fear no evil. He's passing through the balcony of lions. And if you see David through, you will see him through. By next year, we celebrate with him. Amen. By God's grace, we will celebrate him. Amen. You will strengthen him. Amen. You will empower him. Amen. And you will bring him safely into our midst. Amen. So shall it be. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hosanna, Ebenezer, Meje.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.